joins the crusade, but our foes...
I cannot do that.
From the east shall come a monarch whose rule begins in...
I've dug up some new things for you to take a look at.
Death may be upon us all soon.
You're the one who saved Cain.
Some new items that I'm certain you will love.
Did you hear? Old Rumford has us down to half rations. How are we supposed to fight if we start?
Hey, come over here. I've got some new things you really need to see.
Yeah!
Not ready yet.
Essence. essence.
Not ready yet.
More fury.
Not yet.
Creature must die.
Not ready yet.
My fate is rewarded.
Not yet.
The ancients have blessed me. I need fury.
When King Leoric came to court, he brought many nobles with him. And nobles, oddly enough, want noble crypts. So I showed up with my shovel, thinking to make easy profit by digging a few holes. Ha, there's no stopping their demands around here. Now, I eat, sleep, and breathe dirt, it seems.
Thank you.
robbers have defiled my tomb. Now my husband writhes in torment because I do not rest at his side. Return my bones so that we may rest in peace.
Hatred is too low.
Still recharging.
In the eastern kingdom of Khajistan, I heard rumors of Zakarum warriors called Crusaders. While the natives were most reticent, I was able to deduce that this order was founded 200 years ago, as Rakis took his army of paladins west. But these crusaders went east on a very different mission.
My faith is rewarded.
Thank you.
need more time.
Crown is not here. My search continues.
More fury.
Patience. Not ready yet.
The world can abide you no longer!
No crown. It must be in another crypt.
Brit in another crypt.
Not yet.
Not ready yet. I grow in power.
My wrath is low. crown is close.
No, I will not allow you to bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
Not yet.
I need to go back.
I cannot do that.
You found the crown. Truth be told, I... It's good to work again. There. New as the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making spades to occupy my mind. I want my life to mean something.
Then we are allies. Each weapon you forge for me shall serve to purify these lands.
I have the crown. If it helps...
I'm afraid not.
Once the captain of King Leoric's army, I left only to honor my land and my king. No man has a greater love for his king than I had for mine, even as I drove my... through his dark and corrupted heart.
Yet.
incantations, he will soon turn.
Ave magis cross. Ave regi.
Your magic is... I am free!
That is not possible.
Back to my mission. Who are you, friend?
You will...
Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I have questions for the skeleton.
As do I.
Down this way. There are my...
He's free! Do not let him rearm!
I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way back to John Carr. There is no reason to hunt for us. No.
Not enough essence.
No way. Need more time.
Magic bars our way.
But the will of a Templar is stronger.
It looks like your friend needs my help up ahead.
You were a Templar, Jungar! How could you succumb to this? Coven! The Coven is my brotherhood now. The powers we serve will soon rule this world!
Please forgive me. My vision was clouded by the Coven's evil magic.
Betrayal can never be forgiven.
Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King. But there is one condition. If we find the sacred tomes of my order, they are mine.
Do as you please. Lazarus. Of that I am certain. He alone had the king's ear, and whispered dark and evil magics into it, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop, the councillors nodded their empty heads in agreement, and sent us off to die.
Still retarded.
Consumes you!
Studies indicate that a high-level cleric of the Zakarum named Akan began to sense the corruption that was eating away at the heart of his faith. He knew this corruption would eventually destroy the beloved church, and that he must take action. After much prayer, Akan hit upon the idea of an Order of Crusaders.
Beloved king lost all pretense of sanity. He seethed with rage, spitting curses upon us as traitors. With great sorrow, I ran him through.
Yet. yet.
The crusade marches on.
I can bring that down.
Forever live in anguish for my last attempt to honor my king. As we lay him to rest in his burial chamber, he manifested as a hideous skeletal demon. Gorash and my other knights were overcome at once, but I fought on.
Before the wind.
keep your distance from him. This burden is mine to bear. May death bring peace from your madness, Leoric.
Traitors! Even in death, the armies of Condorus will still obey their king! Even if you will not.
We have just arrived in Tristram, and I must say, I'm a bit dismayed. This place is a backwater filled with serfs and an ancient broken-down monastery, hardly fit for the King of Condorus. I cannot fathom why Lazarus was so intent on...
You will never defeat me!
Still recharging.
Falling star.
I am.
Through
the dark.
This is what fell from the sky.
No,
a warrior.
You're.
Dearest Heydrick, do not feel despair, my love.
Tell me everything you
from
hear.
Of I will.
Time to test my skills.
I cannot do that.
Not ready yet.
Not yet.
fear the end.
To take what is mine.
You are not the owner of this sword.
Regardless, I...
To hell with you.
Very well. Let the games begin.
I cannot do that.
Well fought. But you will never possess the next piece. It has fallen where only the ancients may tread.
A witch named Magda and her
father.
Their leader, Magda,
said... That makes me think...
Exactly, Leia.
The Nephilim were ancient humans with fantastic powers. Legend holds that they waged a terrible battle near the temple. And that their ghosts still war with one another.
Oh, no, you don't!
You and I aren't so different. I have great power within me. Me too. The only difference is, I have no control over mine.
Then you must learn to master it.
It's only happened a few times in my life, and only when I was in grave danger. Something rises up from deep within me and, well, I can't really explain it.
Gathered the most devout, driven, and martial Zakharum adherents. He taught them to chant.
After much searching, I have found a promising lead. A family near New Tristram has obtained a valuable
weapon.
Poor fools that they are. They haven't the slightest idea what to do with it. I have some idea.
You there! Please help! They're going to kill my friend!
Thieves are going to kill.
What do they want with your friend?
She's just a farmer's daughter, Sosha, but she has a relic that the thieves are after.
Losing my patience, wench!
I'm sworn to secrecy.
Release the girl.
Fine!
You won't get away from us this time!
Need more time.
This isn't over. The rest of the Thieves Guild will find you.
Here's the relic, my love.
You wish to join my crusade? It's a hard path.
Yes, absolutely. The way is hard and all that. Shall we go?
Wait. Relic, is it? Fake! Gods, I should have known! You seem like you could use a helping hand, and I sure as hell don't want to stay around here. There you are.
What of your betrothed?
Betrothed? Do I look like the marrying kind to you? By the way, my
But the tome say of Alaric and this temple is not encouraging. It must be Alaric the Guardian. Uncle Dino.
Follow me. I will raise the bridge that you may pass. Seek two tombs in the woods beyond. The Warrior's Rest and the Crypt of the Ancients. Within them reside the keys.
Are these Alaric's people?
These are mongrels.
Like a desert copies flying creatures, death wings.
Not yet.
It reminds me of being a child and searching for lost artifacts with Uncle Ben.
Traps the ancients had laid for tomb robbers. If the dead bodies of my friends testify to the folly of our arrogance, I will be dead soon as well. Our greed was our downfall.
Not ready yet.
It smelled of brothels and ale.
Even so, it was full of trade and new ideas. There was always something exciting to see.
This will be a good battle.
Let's
Eric says that our people can survive the coming battle, but I saw the truth in his eyes. Why did he order me to guard the Beacon of Honor? Those shambling things are slaughtering my people in the forest above, and there's nothing I can do to stop it.
Not yet. Not ready yet.
The beacons of light and honor may enter our holy temple. Use them on the temple that is open. Enter and defeat the guardians within, although they are my brothers.
Soon share your faith, little one.
The shard is mine. Fill this temple with their blood.
What did she mean, my mother will share my fate? Could my mother be alive after all these years?
She is full of lies. Do not believe her.
This fight was too easy. She's toying with us. We must get back to Uncle Deku.
The world stone has been changed. Our children are born weak and suffer short lives. The demon Nereza promised to restore their power, but instead turned them into misshapen creatures and sent them to war against us.
We knew that we had the second sword.
That Leia could live a different life, a more normal life. But alas, such is not her fate. When I pass, there is none but her to continue my work, and the future of this world hangs in the balance.
Patience.
Addressing our fine hero with your treacherous eyes. I would look at
you. Don't hurt yourself.
Not ready yet. Welcome, please.
I will take you. But beware. Smoke rises from the village.
They're destroying the town. Get out while you can. Death to those who defy the power.
Thank you.
My family's hiding in the chapel with the rest of the townsfolk. We must get to them.
Don't run off! You'll get yourself killed!
Fools! You cannot keep the sword from me!
This is bad.
My servants will burn this town to ashes!
Patience.
There's something coming.
You must die.
Not yet.
I'm overburdened.
Safe.
I seek the hilt of a sword.
We come.
I'm going back to Tristram to check on Uncle Deckard.